Field. Service sales as of today is $622,596. We have 13 days left, or 59% of the month, and we're 16% behind budget right now. Just to remind me, Bob, there is a problem with the smart page. It does not count red, so it's not adding that into sales, so we gotta work on that. So if you're questioning about sales, that's the reason why. All right, things that we, scrap on the west side, we had 50, 53, 58, 62, and 65 yesterday. And on the east side, we had 5 and 7. So we make sure you come up with your sheets after the meeting. And also we had Julie out here, her PDE is a PEI 1 on press 67, as soon as you get that press up and running. All right, and then we also want to talk about press 60 maintenance when we get to after the meeting. I'd like to talk about press 60, 67. Those two, figure out a plan on that. Press 2, we want to make sure we get that water leak fixed today on that elbow in front of the plant side of the press. And then obviously, Pat, we got 167 pulled back out for those two issues. Okay.
All right, things that we got going on that are hot. I grabbed the right sheet, that was yesterday, sorry. Things that we get going hot, Jimmy, we need to get fill 49 out of press 7 and into press 5. And we need to get fill 1 out and give it to the tool room so they can start taking it apart to do their change. Press 7 needs to get to fill 45. And then 6 needs to get to SYS 155. We need to break in and get that done. We need to get 12 and 13 up and running. We need to figure out what's going on with those. So those are the stuff on the floor. Robots that we need to get fixed, maintenance. Ramiro and Ray are going to take care of this. We need to get 135 and 32 fixed. And then 77, we need to figure out what's going on there. I think Marty's working on that. And then Pat, we need to figure out what's going on with Clack 5. It works with the slave unit, or it doesn't work with the slave unit, so it's not a press problem. Something's not working right in the mold. All right. Also, outside, if you look at the dumpster, we got to figure out, so it's an issue, so we have problems with the runners, all right, so it's our fixing the problems with the runners and the grinders is just to throw them in the garbage. Obviously, that's not the process you want to go through. If we're having problems because we don't have the right equipment, or if it's a scheduling issue, we need to bring that up and bring that up as an issue so we can schedule around it. Just like dryers, if there's only certain grinders we can use for SV5, or if there's only certain grinders we can use for, but we got to make sure that we just ask that question, because then we need to figure out a solution for scheduling it, okay? Just like we schedule the presses, we only know we can only do so many setups a day or more pros. It's the same thing with red equipment we can use, we just have to have a system in place for it. Throwing them in the dumpster is it costing us money in the long run, okay? So that's a big issue. So once we pay for it to go to landfill, it's going to sit in the landfill for a long time, and we're not putting it back in to get paid for it, so it's a complete loss, okay? Oh, you got the mic right here. Yeah.